Hi, I am Vio, and today we will make the real spaghetti carbonara. We will make a recipe that I have learned from my Italian friend Aldo, a chef in a restaurant from Germany. This recipe is easy. You need eggs, bacon, pecorino cheese, garlic, onion, and spaghetti, of course. First of all, we fry the bacon with some garlic and onion in olive oil. Then we put the pan on the side to chill. And we cook the spaghetti, or macaroni, tortellini, tagliatelle, whatever you like is the same principle. Meanwhile, we prepare the sauce from the eggs and pecorino cheese. We add salt, pepper, and something hot if you like spicy. When the spaghetti are ready, we put them in the cold pan together with the bacon and sauce. And that's it! This is the original carbonara recipe. My friend Aldo told me that his grandmother was making this carbonara recipe like all the people from the small Italian town. More original like this cannot be. Yeah. So, thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.